And hey, our Nikki-Dee Ray, she took a short trip up the road to Ashland for the 17th annual Train Day there. It looks like a lot of fun. You saw her with her family. The event featured live CSX and Amtrak trains rolling through downtown. There were also 17 model trains on display. Kids got the chance to get up close and personal and learn about the different trains and trucks and even some railroad equipment. A very cool day.